I'll take both, Roger. Thank you. Well, the Maine Red Claws welcomed Celtics guard MarShon Brooks into the lineup as they hosted the Tulsa 66ers tonight at the Portland Expo. A few hundred fans braving the weather to catch the game tonight. Brooks getting the offense going in the first quarter with a strong take to the hoop. He would finish with a game-high 27 points. A little later, Red Claws leading scorer Chris Wright drives to the hoop for two of his 19 points. Maine then moves the ball around, and Frank Gaines is open at the corner for 3 points. He had 22 on the night in a 105-94 Red Claws win. Maine hosts Springfield on Saturday.